always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah, on Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
Hello, hello, it's time to say hello, 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 let's stop to say hello, it's a way to say we're glad you're here, come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello. Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi. Nice to see you.
Hello.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white. Yeah!
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A blue bird.
That's right! Let's see if you can guess what my other paintings are. What's this?
A blue butterfly.
Yes! And what's this?
It looks like a blue shoe.
That's right!
What's this one?
That's a blue dragon. Rawr! Did you notice something about all my paintings? Look again. I painted a blue bird, a blue butterfly, a blue shoe, and a blue dragon. What do they all have in common?
They're all blue.
That's right. Today I'm only painting blue things.
Pig's paintings give me an idea. Let's make blue our special color of the day.
I'm crunching leaves, but only blue leaves. I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more. Do you see it? There it is. We did it. Yay! See you.
Which octopus is blue? There it is! Blue octopus. Which pants are blue? There it is! Blue pants. Which bird is blue? There it is! Blue bird. Which balloon is blue? There it is! blue balloon. Very good.
Pig, Fox, I'm going to show you a new way of painting.
Ooh. I don't see any paintbrushes.
That's right, Fox. We're not going to paint with paintbrushes.
Huh?
We're going to paint with sponges. Ready to see what happens?
Okay.
Do you want to start with blue paper or red paper?
Blue, please.
And I'll take red, please.
Great. Now, pick up a sponge. Dip it in the yellow paint. And start painting.
Oh, look. My paper is turning orange. Because red and yellow make orange.
My paper is turning green.
That's right.
Look how smooth it looks.
I'm tapping my sponge. It looks rough, like rocks.
Smooth and rough are textures. Say it after me. Textures.
Textures. I'm done.
Me too.
Let's hang up your paintings and look at them. What's something that's the same about your paintings?
We both painted with sponges.
That's right. What else?
We both painted with yellow.
Yes. And what's something different about your paintings?
Mine came out green, and Pig's is orange.
And my painting is rough, but Fox's is smooth.
That's right. Now, what do we do when we're done painting?
We go play.
Uh-huh.
But first,
we clean up.
Oh, right.
That's right. Let's clean up together.
Okay.
It's story time.
Yay!
Gather around, everyone.
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called Teju's Shadow. Let's find out what happens. Let's begin. Teju's Shadow, written by Sope Martins, illustrated by Ndumiso Nioni, designed by Aisha O'Reilly. What's that? Teju hides. It won't find me here. He runs. Why are you following me? Leave me alone! Go away, go away, go away! Teju, what are you doing? It won't go away. Your shadow? It follows me everywhere. It's like a super secret spy. Well, there's one way to make a shadow disappear. Mama! Later that night in Teju's bedroom, the light goes off, and then on, and off, and on. Teju can't sleep. What's wrong, Teju? It only goes away in the dark, but I'm scared of the dark. Mama gives Teju a big hug. Do you want to see something amazing? Mama and Teju make shadow puppets until he falls asleep. After school, Teju waits for Mama. I'm bored. Teju stands up. He jumps. He dances. His shadow does the same. Cool! When he goes to bed that night, Teju leaves his nightlight on. Good night, Shadow! The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose!
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
I'm going to teach you a song called Five Little Monkeys.
Ooh, monkeys, like me!
That's right! Today, we'll all pretend to be monkeys, just like you.
Yay!
I'll sing the first part, and then you sing along with me. How many monkeys did I say there were?
Five!
Good listening. Here we go. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Now I want you to all sing along with me. I want to hear you sing too. Let's count how many monkeys there are. One, two, three, four.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Now how many monkeys are there? One, two, three.
Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Let's count how many are left. One, two.
Two little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
How many are left? One.
One little monkey jumping on the bed. It fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
That's the song. Well done.
Yay!
Thank you for singing with me. You too.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Goodbye.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
Hey, everybody. Let's practice our letters by playing the alphabet game.
Yay!
I want to hear you, too.
Let's all play the alphabet game. When I show you a letter, say its name.
Are you ready?
Yeah!
What's this letter?
I!
What's this letter?
J!
What's this letter?
L!
What's this letter?
D!
Now let's do it fast!
I-J-L-T-J-I-T-J-L-I-J-L-T!
Nice work, everybody!
That's how you play the alphabet game when you see a letter.
You say its name!
Woo! The letter T! Monkey! Monkey! Where is he? Oh! What was that? Did you hear that? Look! Where do you think Monkey is? Hi! Yay! Hi, Monkey!
Hi, Hedgehog! You found me!
No, we found
And now it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Hush-a-bye, don't you cry. Go to sleep, my little baby. When you wake, you shall have all the pretty little horses, blacks and bays, dappled and grays, dancing through the sky. When you wake, you shall have all the pretty little horses.
Little horses.